If you're looking for an industry standard engine that isn't for the faint of heart, Unreal Engine 4 is just the software you'll want added to your toolbox. First developed by Epic Games founder Tim Sweeney back in 1995, the engine started development in tandem with a first-person shooter called Unreal, which was produced with the titular technology, and saw its debut alongside the game 3 years later. Epic Games followed this formula again with Unreal Engine 2 in 2002, launching alongside America's Army, a recruiting tool produced for its namesake. But it wasn't until its third iteration where the engine opened up by way of the Unreal Development Kit, a free version of the software available to the general public. Prior to this point, selling games produced with the technology was restricted to licensees with six figures to burn. Today, with its fourth rendition, the engine is available to any developer who wants to take advantage of it. All it costs you is royalties. For every title released, you'll owe 5% of your revenue to Epic Games after quarterly thresholds of $3,000 are surpassed. Depending on how much your project is bringing in, that can be a small cut or a hefty sum. For just starting out, though, you have nothing to worry about. You won't be making the big bucks from the outset. For its first three generations, the engine had its own proprietary language called Unreal Script. It was suitable for high-level gameplay programming and was object-oriented in a similar fashion to Java. But in order to remain competitive and feature-rich moving into the future, Epic Games decided to depreciate it with their fourth installment and shifted over to C++ support. But don't let that intimidate you. If you're not particularly skilled at programming, the engine also boasts a visual scripting system called Blueprints. Refined through their previous Kismet system, this method opens up development to folks who aren't quite as experienced with C++, but still want to be able to produce content in the engine. You can also use the Mono UE plugin to enable C# and F# support if you're more comfortable with those languages too. As you might expect from an engine of this caliber, there's a pretty large community around it. Traditional forums are present and accounted for on their official website, and you'll find wikis and an answer hub for anything you can't track down in their documentation. There's even user groups if you want to take the experience offline and learn locally. If you want to spend or make money through more than just games, you'll also find a lively marketplace where you can purchase assets or submit your own. What's available here isn't quite as expansive as what you'll find with Unity, but there's more than enough to help you get a handle on things. In the event there's something you feel might be missing, you can visit the company's Trello-based roadmap to see changes past, present, and future all laid out in a rather colorful display. The engine itself is capable of some pretty high-fidelity visuals itself, so while it might take some time to learn all the mechanisms under the hood, you won't be disappointed when it comes to its general presentation. So just start messing around in the engine and bragging to folks about how epic your efforts look. After a few weeks of fiddling and overcoming its learning curves, we're sure you'll agree, the experience is pretty unreal.